usually like to buy my books from a bookstore, but I've been so busy lately that I've ordered a few online to keep me going. So I wanted to share them with you today. It's quite an eclectic mix of books, so I hope that's okay. But I wanted to start off by saying a huge thank you for 2k subscribers. I am unbelievably grateful and also in a little bit of a state of shock at how quickly my channel started to grow after years of trying to build it up. So thank you for being part of this really nice little space that we've created. I absolutely adore it and feel really lucky. So thank you. But to celebrate 2k subscribers, I went to the theatre to watch a Neil Gaiman performance called The Ocean at the End of the Lane. I'm going to insert a little bit of footage in there now because it is part of the book haul, because of course I had to buy a book afterwards. So I went to the theatre with my friend, who is also a fellow bookworm, and we had such a nice time. The theatre production was fantastic, the effects were really amazing, it surprised us how good it was, and of course we bought the book. So that brings me to the first book in this haul, which is The Ocean at the End of the Lane, which I got from the theatre when I was there. So it's not an Amazon book haul, but it's the first one I want to just show you quickly. So me and my friend both bought the book along with the little holographic bookmark, which she bought me as a congratulations for 2k subscribers. So magical, and she helps him to defeat a creature that has passed over from the edge. But this book, I think, explores human relationships and human vulnerability really well. Some of you who have watched my channel before might know I have struggled a little bit with Neil Gaiman in the past, but at least now I know this story, I know that I like it. herself up to this witch because she's not very happy in the village. She doesn't feel like she's getting a lot out of life, and she's quite lonely. So she offers herself up, and the story follows her discovering what happens to those girls who have gone before her. accessible because I do struggle with manga a little bit. But I think this looks super cool. Really, really up my alley. So I bought four. This story is all about their relationship.